Currently, the CDC does not recommend traveling. However, if you must travel, wear a mask, try and stay at least 6 feet away from others, and wash or sanitize your hands often. It is recommended that you get tested 1 to 3 days before your travel date. If you fly, be prepared to show the airline a negative COVID-19 test result or proof of a recent positive viral test and a letter from a healthcare provider clearing you for travel if you have recently recovered from COVID-19. Upon returning home, get tested within 3 to 5 days. Stay home and self-quarantine for 7 days, even if your test result is negative. If you do not get tested, stay home, self-quarantine for 10 days, and continue to watch for symptoms of COVID-19. Most importantly, if you test positive for COVID-19, do not travel. Self-isolate and follow public health recommendations to protect yourself and others around you.